This is how you play the E flat major scale. Let's start with the right hand. Right hand is going to start on 3. Similarly, the left hand will always start with 3 as well. This one's easy to remember because they both have the same starting pitch that aligns with the same finger. And that's how you play the E flat major scale.